The major utility companies in California are increasing your rates with no end in sight. There is a better way. The fact is, you can't afford not to go solar. California has reached solar parity. What this means for the average homeowner is it's now cheaper to go solar than to continue paying high electricity bills.
Our electricity bill went down drastically. Our annual electric bill is less than $40.
Our electric bill had gone down a few hundred dollars. There were months that we had a zero bill.
Our air conditioning bill was probably between $500 and $600 a month. We now pay about $11 in tax and give about 20% of our electricity back to the power company.
It always makes sense to go solar because, you know, electrical rates are controlled by the utility companies and rates are always going to be unstable. As a homeowner, you know, a father to two daughters, a husband, I think solar is a great investment. I have solar on my home, you know, I have batteries on my home. It makes me feel good to know that I've protected, you know, myself and my family from changing electrical rates, and to know that I've added value to my home, and to know that I could pass, you know, all that stuff down to my children.
Being a father, it was important for me to instill on my children the importance of protecting our environment, going green. And, you know, we're doing our little part by purchasing solar.
The wave of the future is solar, and the more people that are able to do it, the better off we'll be. Our country, our world, our planet, I think it'll be a good thing for us.